So-called Peter Rosethorne phones home. But I'm pleased to say that he's here on the Midday Show right now. Would you please welcome Peter Rosethorne?
Now, I want to do a bit of a survey. Hands up here, I'll give us a big yes if you actually all have been to Luna Park.
Yes!
Beautiful. Let's go back to the 70s now. We've gone straight to the Big Dipper. We join a queue of maybe 500, 600, 15, 16-year-olds. You're standing there. You've got your mockos on. You've got a pair of staggers on that go all the way up to here. The boys have always got a nasty testicle separation right down the middle. This is what's making them look so tough. They're going... They've got a big cardigan on that comes all the way up to here. Packet of Marlboro Red tucked in a sleeve pocket there. Bugger it, these guys are tough. They've got cartons either side. They're not mucking around. You're standing there, you've got your DBs on, pair of key man flares, maybe a nice glow weave body shirt with a nice big collar. Nice, maybe a velour top with a pale blue or a bottle green. You look okay. You're getting the ride with your boyfriend or girlfriend. Standing there, very calm, very relaxed. Sitting, standing would be stupid. Sit down. Round the first corner, feeling pretty damn good about that one. Round the second, then up that dirty great big hill. Now this is where things start to get very ugly. The wind catches your hair, exposes all the big daggy pimples you got in your forehead at the time. Desperately trying to hold your fringe down, a very stiff breeze. The girlfriend sees the pimples, she suicides. Whoa! You're alone, you're frightened. Your ride is over 100 years old. It's going in a very stiff breeze. There's technicians in the rail's head going, fix it, here it comes, hurry, hurry. Bolts are flying out of the bloody thing. You're living a nightmare. You get to the top. Dickhead's got their arms up already. Get me up this bloody thing!
That was pathetic.
There we go, straight to the candy bar. We get probably four or five toffee apples. Have them all at once. 9 out of 10 times, first bite in a toffee apple, bang, worm. That worm has been trapped in a toffee casing for up to 10 years. It's got a beard. It's been trying to chip its way out. There we go, straight to the best ride ever invented at Luna Park. Who remembers? The rotor. A good 4 hours winding away into the chamber there. We get inside. We take our hush puppies off, put them in the bowl provided. We're talking 70s. We've got some fairly ugly shoes in there. We have got some Ugg boots in there that some of these 14-year-olds have not taken off for up to 2 weeks at a time. The blowies have come in. And the girls have the big corks, the big high... Very common city streets, windy day girls, totally out of control, going, what the hell? You're up against the wall there, very calm, very relaxed. Yobbos are plenty, always a couple of fairly chubby people, maybe 70, 80 stone in there. Up against the wall. Starts to spin around there, the face is gently peeling back at this stage. A lovely sensation, still able to talk to your friends. Woo, it's unreal, it's unreal. The floor drops away, your jeans have gone. Your jock has disappeared up your bum, never to be seen again. Girls are in serious trouble. They've worn a dress that's gradually lifting... Girls, can we do it all? It's gradually lifting up now, exposing a very daggy flannelette panty that goes all the way to here. Well, the yobbos are pinned against the wall, trying to take a peek at the panties going... And I had the audacity on that ride to actually throw up while the ride was in motion. I was there. I've had the fairy floss, the toffee apples. I'm gone. Steve, mate. I'm going to be sick. I can't take it anymore. I'm going to be sick. I'm going to be sick. And it sort of hung in space for a while. Then it went... Fwah! Thanks very much, everyone. See you later. Good night.
Isn't it? Everyone in this audience had been there. Everyone in the audience.
Been there 100 years.
When you described the shoes and so on, I saw some of the ladies down the front nodding their heads. That was their shoes. Thank you, Peter. We'll come back with more in just one moment.